I've been with the project from the beginning, I guess, and I'm with Universidade Federal de Sergipe, which is in the northeast of Brazil, together with Karina and Vanderlei. I work with literature from the postcolonial perspective, and I've been tampering with autoethnography as a way of refreshing academic discourses and working with process and product in the production of knowledge, but this is something for later, I guess. Nice to see everyone.